Allahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, the early morning drill, okay, like a military. Huwa huma hum hiya huma hunna anta antuma antum anti antuma antunna ana nahnu huwa huma hum hiya huma hunna anta antuma antum anti antuma antunna ana nahnu huwa huma hum hiya huma hunna anta antuma antum anti antuma antunna ana nahnu mashallah. Now the same thing we will apply to our verbs in the sequence, doing all the things in sequence inshallah will make it easy for us. This is the foundation, and you will see later on how helpful it is to us, you know. Kataba. Do you remember the conjugation? Inshallah. Ready? Kataba, kataba, katabu, katabat, katabata, katabna, katabta, kataptuma, kataptum, katapti, kataptuma, kataptunna, kataptu, katabna. Ready? Are you ready? Huwa kataba, hiya katabat, hum katabu, hunna katabna. See, all these things I want that if we practice every day, within week or 2 weeks, it will come to you very fast and automatically. Okay, brothers and sisters? Ana kataptu, anta katapta, antum kataptum, anti katabti, nahnu katabna. Inshallah, we'll practice. Okay, ready? Next one. Kharaja. Okay. Kharaja, kharaja, kharaju, kharajat, kharajata, kharajna, kharashta, kharashtuma, kharashtum, kharashti, kharashtuma, kharashtunna, kharashtu, kharajna, nahnu, kharajna, ana, kharashtu, anta, kharashta, anti, kharashti, antum, kharashtum, huwa, kharaja, hiya, kharajat, hum, kharaju, hunna, kharajna. See, right now you have to think, but inshallah it will come very fast to you. We'll get used to it, inshallah. But don't you find a little more comfortable now than last week? Yes. You will get better and better, inshallah. Okay. Zahaba. These are the verbs which will come in the. These will come, and then I'll write, let me write down. Jalasa and Raja. These are the verbs will come in that lesson. And remember one thing, whenever there is a fi'l, there is a file. If I say Kharashtu, tu is the file. And file is always marfu. So tu is marfu, not because of Dhamma, but it is marfu. For example, if I say Kharashta, where is the file? Ta. No, ta has a fatha. But it is marfu, because all the files are marfu, always marfu. You will remember this rule. All the files are marfu. Now when the file is with the verb, those are pronouns. What are they? Pronouns. That is why we practice huwa huma hum. Marfu. Now when the file is with the verb, those are pronouns. What are they? Pronouns. That is why we practice huwa huma hum. These are pronouns. So when you say kharashtu, the file is ana. When you say kharajna, the file is nahnu, in the form of na. When I say kharashta, the file is anta, in the form of ta. Are you with me? So ta is a damir, which equals to anta. Sahih? And they are all Marfu. I will be repeating to inshallah, you will be comfortable. Ready, brother? Zahaba. Zahaba, Zahaba, Zahabu, Zahabat, Zahabata, Zahabna, Zahabta, Zahabtuma, Zahabtum, Zahabti, Zahabtuma, Zahabtunna, Zahabtu, Zahabna. Hiya, Zahabat, Huwa, Zahaba, Hum, Zahabu, Hunna, Zahabna, Anta, Zahabta, Anti, Zahabti, Nahnu, Zahabna, Nahnu, Zahabna, Ana, Zahabtu. I'm going to give you from in between, no sequence. Inshallah, you'll get stronger. Next one, brother. Jalasa, Jalasa, Jalasu, Jalasat, Jalasata, Jalasna, Jalasta, Jalastuma, Jalastum, Jalasti, Jalastuma, Jalastunna, Jalastu, Jalasna. Are you with me? Antum, Jalastum, Anti, Jalasti, Hum, Jalasu, Huwa, Jalasa, Hiya, Jalasat, Ana, Jalastu, Nahnu, Jalasna, MashaAllah. Next one, brother. Raja'a. Ready? Raja'a, Raja'a, Raja'u, Raja'at, Raja'ata, Raja'na, Raja'ata, Raja'atuma, Raja'atum, Raja'ati, Raja'atuma, Raja'atunna, Raja'atu, Raja'na, MashaAllah. What is the meaning of Raja'a? He returned. What is the meaning of Jalasa? He sat. What is the meaning of Zahaba? He went. Kharaja, he went out. You know, left or exited. And Kataba, he wrote. Akala, he ate. Shariba, he drank. Okay? These are the, you know, you'll always remember the root verb. In the root form, it is he did something. He is always there. In Arabic language, the root goes to he did something in the past tense. Okay, ready? Now, you know, I always joke with students, you know, that when you start Jalasa, it means you are sitting in your car in the garage. The door opens, you drive your car out and then into the